the last single. It is called Man of Few Syllables. This is a cover of an old Nickelberry song, by the way.
Thank you.